Hey, what's up, you guys? Your boy GhostXLR here, and today we're back with another episode of SPDFR. Yes, sirs! So today we're gonna be playing as a police officer. I haven't done a police officer one yet. Well, I probably have, but, recently. I'm gonna be using this beautiful vehicle made by Toy. Shoot, one second. I'm gonna do a nighttime patrol, though. Alright, evening time, whatever. Alright, there we go. All set. Alright, so let's get this party on the road. Alright, let me go ahead and make sure that they let them know I'm available for some call-ups. If they want to call me for some jobs. Oh, wow, this truck just really cut me off, really? Oh, yeah, I'm pulling you over, man. Oh.
Attention all units.
Are you lucky?
Reported on
lucky.
Olympic Freeway. Multiple officers down. Gunshots reported.
You lucky, man. This dude's so lucky. I was gonna pull him over too. Till I get this call out. Alright, let's hurry up and try to get over there. There's not much lights on here, though. Oh, that was close. There's not much lights on this vehicle. Still looks pretty cool, though. I can't wait to get the Christmas vehicles. Those things look amazing. Ooh, come on, dude. Why would you stop in front of me? Alright, so we got random shots fired, so we need to hurry up and get over there. Alright, we're on Route 20 right now. Alright, exiting. I don't know why it took us all the way this way, but whatever. Come on, dude. Didn't even decide to pull over. Didn't even try to pull over, man. That was underneath here. Wow, they could have just told me to go underneath here instead of having me go up. Wow. Alright, so there's an officer down here. Oh, he just seems like he got an assault rifle, too. Oh, he's down. Oh, shots fired, shots fired. Oof. Let's get one back.
We have a 1099 in La Mesa.
Alright, he's down. Yep, suspect is down. Suspect is down. Let's go ahead and get the ambulance over here. Oh, forgot. Oh, no, corner, man. My bad. Let's get corner over here. There's no way this dude's alive, so. I'm gonna go get my vehicle though. And turn my sirens off. But yeah, there's no way this guy's alive, so. Just gonna call corner. Man, I got blood on my vehicle. I don't know how I got blood on my vehicle, but I do somehow. Alright, there go corner. Corner has arrived. Alright, let's see if they can hurry up and clean up this mess so we can get back to our patrol. Now, he shot at me first. He should have never
we
did that. Alright, I'm gonna go help this officer out. I guess he probably lost his vehicle or something happened to his vehicle. Let me fix my vehicle right quick, too. Alright, there we go. Alright, you guys good here? Alright, I'm good. I'm gone. Alright, let's go ahead and check out that dude over there. Our female, we don't know if it's a female officer or a male officer, but whatever officer it is, we're gonna go ahead and transport them. We don't really need our night lights, I don't think. Oh, he might be in a rush, so he or she might be in a rush, so let's turn our lights on for now. I'll try to hurry up and pick them up, but on the way dropping them off at the station, we're not gonna have our lights on. And they're pretty far too. I wonder what happened to that vehicle. Oh, that lady's glitching out. Oh, that dude wasn't talking to me. Shoot, I'll come over there and knock you out, man. Alright, so let's go ahead and pick up this guy. Either a female. I'm not sure who it is yet. Down up in the hood. Oh, it's detectives. Two of them. They both need transport? What? It's two officers. I don't know why they both need. Alright, I guess I'll. What the heck? Why is there a chopper over here? Thanks. I guess they both need it, right? Okay. Alright, so what about the. Hold on. Y'all stay in the vehicle. I'm gonna go ahead and tow your vehicle for you then. Oh yeah, their vehicle is totaled. Let's go ahead and get a tow truck for their vehicle then. Oh yeah, we got additional tow truck coming to pick up their vehicle for them. Alright, tow truck's picked up the vehicle. Alright. Don't wait for this guy to turn. Or not, we just back up. Let's transport these ladies back to the police station.
A little prickly today, huh?
Yeah, man. I don't know what's up with dispatch today. What happened to your ladies' vehicles? You look like I got banged up back there, huh? I was a shootout and you was chasing the car? Oh, okay, I understand then.
I just like to clean my gun and soak in the tub.
I wonder if this vehicle has a livery. I didn't even check. Okay, that vehicle just cut me off. Okay, see how you feeling? Nope, it doesn't. All right, just have to check. I thought the vehicle was gonna go, but I guess not. I was gonna let him go too, but all right. So we're almost at the station to drop these ladies off.
Did you hear that detective the other day? He called her a badge on a beaver. What an asshole.
Facts. Alright, screen light for us.
I could really go for a Mexican standoff.
What? What is wrong with you? You crazy, girl. You get shot up, then you wouldn't say that shit. This girl crazy up in my vehicle. Let's get these ladies back to the station, though. So they can go back to patrolling or whatever they were doing. Alright, here you ladies go. You guys are welcome, I guess. Rude. Didn't even say thank you.
Attention all units. No further units required.
That would just run over a bottle. Oh yeah, it did. But how you guys been? How you been? Oh shoot, I forgot to turn that off. Our surveillance target. Alright. Target's driving a Blazer 3 registration. Alright, we're not gonna turn our lights or sirens on, so we don't want them to know that we are chasing them, but are looking for them, so we're just gonna be like suspicious, I guess. unless they're part. Spookometer. Ghost, follow the suspect to the destination to apprehend all criminals. You are within range. Lightning Sirens may spook the suspect. Alright. I don't want them to know we're following them, so I'm gonna park right here. Alright, let's go. Alright, we're gonna try to follow this guy and see where he goes. We don't want to get too close though, and end up spooking the suspect. But we also don't want to lose sight of the suspect. Good thing we passed because the train was coming. You're falling behind, catch up to the suspect. Alright, I'm catching up. Oh! You're wagging. A little small vehicle. Too close. All right, so he went down here. He's going down this alleyway. I'm not sure what this guy's doing. What are they doing? Oh, they're coming out. Oh, they're coming out. Oh, shoot. Oh. Shoot, they're coming out. Alright, I'm not sure if they're stuck or what is going on with them. I'm gonna just wait right here for a little while and see what's going on. But they stopped here, I don't know why. Can't see nothing either. I don't think he's stuck. Yeah, he's stuck. Shoot, I don't wanna wait till the dude, the guy's stuck. Well, the dude's stuck, so I can't really do nothing about it. Shoot. Yeah, I'm gonna have to rig it. Dude's stuck, and I'm not trying to wait here all day. Let me see if I can get on. Oh no. You're stuck in here, dude. You ain't going nowhere. Go ahead and get off the bike. Or the ATV. Down on the ground, man. Get down on the ground for me. Don't run. Get down on the ground for me. There you go. Nice and easy, man. Nice and easy. No sudden movements. No sudden movements. Alright, there we go. That's what I'm talking about. Alright, let's go ahead and arrest this guy. I'm with, Damien, let me get a check on you real quick. Yeah, I think. Oh wow. Well, I can't even. I don't even know what to arrest this guy for, though. Shoot, you're lucky, man. I'm gonna just go ahead and give you to the officer so I can deal with you. I was gonna take you in, but I don't even know what to arrest you for, so I can't take you in on any of that. So I'll let them take you in for me. Just have you sit right here on the ground. You're just right there. I'm gonna go ahead and tell this ATV.
Attention all units. Citizens reporting a civilian in need of assistance on Capitol Boulevard.
Oh, not the truck. Oh, okay, I was tripping. I thought they said a truck has been transported or something like that. Alright, transport's here to pick him up. And the tow truck picked up this vehicle, or the mule. I think it was the mule. Alright, go ahead and fix up my vehicle. Stay fixing up my vehicle. Wait, what? I was gonna say. That was a glitchy call out, so I had to end that right quick. Alright, I'm not sure what this officer's doing, but I'm gonna go around him. Checking out my surroundings, you know.
We have an officer requiring assistance on.
I'm gonna let somebody else take care of that. I just did a call out just like that too earlier. I'm gonna chill right here and see if I can see any reckless drivers right quick.
Turn my eyes off. I can take that. Are you gonna generate a file on this? Disregard that. I got the details on my screen.
Oh, whoa, in a pursuit, this officer. Let's go help him out. Let's try to help this officer out. Alright, officer, I'm trying to help you out. Wow. Oh, shots fired. Oh, shots fired. Get some SWAT here.
We're in the air support.
Alright, yeah, we got shots fired. Okay. Shoot. I'm gonna get this one. Units. Got him in the face. Alright, anybody else? No? No? Anybody else? Anybody else? Alright, that officer isn't seen. I'm gonna let him take care of that. I'm gonna go ahead and help out this traffic stop, though. There's another officer in scene, so we can head and let him take care of that. Let's go help this other officer when he's back up. Dang, I done knocked my lights out again. Shoot. Stay doing that. Alright, let's go help this other officer though. Oh, they're in a pursuit.
We've got a suspect resisting arrest on Innocence Boulevard.
Really? Stupid police officer. Oh, dang, that vehicle going fast. Dang, they're going full out aggressive, too. Oh, they hit a... Dang, they hit a civilian. I thought that was the suspect.
We have units requesting helicopter support over Murrieta Heights.
Yeah, we can take that. We're only minutes away from there. Lock us on, please.
I don't know why they're going full out aggressive, though. They must have did something bad. That's on automatic. Oh, dang. Dang, they're driving reckless, too. Alright, we're going off-road. Dang, this lady crazy. She really trying to escape, too. Dang. Dang, she don't flip the vehicle. What? Oh, she got lucky. Alright, come on, lady. You ain't gonna pull over for us? Come on, lady. Ah, dang. Alright, let's go. Alright, she's stuck now. She's stuck now. Oh, shoot, my tires. Look at her just hitting stuff. I wonder what she been drinking. She must have been drinking or something. She don't want to go to jail that bad. Look, boom. Boom, hitting poles and everything. There we go. Oh, thought we had her. Alright, lady, gonna pull over now? I know she gotta be injured. All them crashes she done did. Shoot, I was trying to box her in. Alright, there you go. I got her. Alright, lady, don't move. Don't move. Get out the vehicle for me. Get out the vehicle. There you go. Down on the ground, miss. Down on the ground. There you go. Nice and easy. Down on the ground. There you go. Let's go ahead and arrest this chick. Alright, Ashley Scott, you're coming right quick.
Attention, this is dispatch. We are code 4. No further units required.
You kidding?
Oh no, what the heck? Get out the vehicle.
What is happening?
I don't know how she got. I was about to drive away.
Attention all units, gunshots reported.
Alright, go ahead and get in the back of my vehicle. I'm gonna close the door so she don't try to escape. Turn my sirens off. Let me move to a different location. Oh, almost hit that guy too. Don't park at any time unless you're an officer. Oh, what the heck? Her vehicle disappeared, dang it. Shoot. Alright, let me see. Let me get a check on her though. Every good person check. Alright, her license was suspended as well, so she shouldn't even have been driving. Right, let's go ahead and take her to the jail. Should have messed up my vehicle trying to chase her down and everything. Oh, excuse me. Alright, so we're gonna drop her off at the police station. So hopefully an officer can pick her up for me. Just drop her off right here. I don't know. Yeah, right here. I'll take Ashley and yourself and Ashley over to another officer. I'm gonna hand her over. Alright, there's that. I'm done with that. Alright, 1 second. Yeah, I'm trying to do something.
Dispatch calling unit.
We got a person with a knife.
Lincoln 18. We have a person
right, let's check out the details.
La Mesa.
Alright, so reporting a person with the knife, respond as fast as possible to the location, the suspect to prevent escalation. Alright, so we gotta respond code 3. There, we gotta get there fast as well, but I'm trying to do something right quick. Alright, let's hurry up and get over there then. Oh, damn dumb, I didn't even see that. Trying to look at my phone and drive at the same time.
We have a stabbing.
Oh, it is a stabbing in progress too. Alright, let's get. Nope, no you don't.
We have
not finna stab him. Get down on the ground, man. Drop the knife. Get down on the ground. Drop the knife, man. Drop the knife. You gonna do what? Get that off my car, man. Get off my car! What'd I say, man? Get off my car. We got 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I told you, man, get off my car. Didn't I tell you, man? Alright, now put your hands on the ground and drop the knife. There you go. Get down on the ground. There you go. There you go. That's what I'm talking about. That a boy. Right, let's go ahead and rest up. Oh, shoot. I gotta move my vehicle, shoot. Oh yeah, man, you're under arrest still. Really? Trying to stab people for what, Daniel? Come on, Daniel, what's wrong with you? Let me get a check on you right quick, Daniel.
What the hell?
Hey, man, watch your mouth. Hey, let's get a Oh, wow, you don't even have any wants or anything, man. What you all here just stabbing people for no reason, huh? I don't know what's that blipping sound. It's kind of irky, but let's go ahead and place him in the vehicle. Yeah, just sit tight, man.
Get in the car!
Alright, yeah, let's go talk to this dude first. Make sure he's alright. They did say he got stabbed in a police report. Hey man, you alright? I can't even check on him. Yeah, I can't even check on him. Let me call him. Transport to the hospital, just in case. A plugin is using ambulance and ELS. Your ELS configurable break ELS if they are more than 50 miles away from the player. Press Y to make a creature up. Distance to avoid this problem. Okay. Well, EMS is on the way to pick him up. So I'm gonna take this dude to jail, but I'm waiting for EMS to pick you up, man.
An ambulance responding code 3.
All right, ambulance have arrived on scene. Good, good, good. All right, they're gonna go take the guy. He's gonna talk to me. Hello, officer. We'll transfer this patient to Davis Hospital. All right, man. Thank you. I really appreciate that. All right, let's go ahead and end this call out. I'm gonna transport to pick you up, man.
Assistance required for a suspect placed under arrest. And
all right, so the victim did survive, so that's good.
10:23, I'm right here. Just pulling up. On your 6.
All right, prison transport is here. Take this guy for me.
Suck my dick.
Okay. That was weird, but okay. I'm assuming he was talking to that guy, not me, because I don't know that way. Whoa, come on, ambulance! What you doing?
Attention unit one.
Why are we getting the same call outs back and back? Back to back. It's crazy. Oh dang. You alright, man? Alright, he looks fine. Alright, let's go. Had to make sure that dude was alright. Ambulance just ran into him.
Green 2, we are on our way.
What's up with this van though? It's legally parked. I'm pretty sure it's legally parked. Let me pull up behind it. Let me see. Let me check.
Dispatch calling unit.
Oh shoot, I got a kidnapping
12.
In progress.
We've got a kidnapping on Orchardville Avenue.
Can I get a unit started on this?
The suspect is determined and dangerous. Alright, so the suspect is probably armed. Let's hurry up and respond there. Alright, we gotta hurry up and get there as fast as possible. The female or the male victim might be in danger. Well, they're already in danger since they've been kidnapped, but they might even be in more danger if they reach their location. So I'm gonna try to hurry up and get there.
Christ almighty.
Ooh, got some air. Alright, so the suspect's on the highway. Oh, this is a possible suspect, I think. It might be this actual suspect. We're not sure yet. They're going pretty fast too. Gotta hurry up and try to catch it to him. And they're exiting the highway. I'm not sure what vehicle they're driving yet. Alright, I think it's that white vehicle right there. Or it's this limo. Oh no, it's the limo.
Alright,
and they're trying to make a run for it too, the limo. Alright, this dude really think he can escape. Let's try to cut him off. Oh, then he ran to the back of our vehicle. Alright, we got him. We got him. I think we got him. Alright. Alright, let me turn right quick. Yo, we got him. Alright, good. Just trying to make a run for it. Let's go. I thought he said he was dangerous. Doesn't look like he have a weapon. Oh, this dude's trying to run. We got a runner. Let me get back up.
Backup required on Olympic Freeway.
Then this dude run fast. Oh, nope. Never mind. He fell. Shoot. Dang it, miss. There, yeah, we got a runner. Need additional backups to my location. Mayday, mayday. Dang, where my backup at? Got me running on the highway, freeway. Oh, dang, he got hit by the vehicle. Nice. I mean, you shouldn't have hit the guy, but still, it helped out a lot. Down on the ground, man. Get down on the ground. Really? Thought he was going to escape. Now I'm back on the show, right? Of course. No paramedics available to pick up a celebrity round route. So the this pet isn't a lie. Try asking them for their ID. I don't need his ID. Let's go ahead and take him back. Let's take him back to my vehicle. Made me run all the way down here. Hopefully my vehicle didn't disappear. Got me running all the way down here. Actually, I'm going to get a pet check on him right quick. Alright, for David Hazard. Getting a pet. Alright, so the dude is wanted. So, go ahead and call a transport for this guy.
Assistance needed for a suspect placed under arrest. Strawberry.
Alright, please transport us here. Let him go. She's gonna take him for me. Thank you, officer. Alright, so. She's still in here? Or he's still in here? Yeah, this guy's still in here. I was about to tell it, but then I realized. He's still in here. Alright, the ambulance has arrived. Alright, this vehicle's in a hurry. Alright, so, oh, it is a female. I knew it was a female. From the inside, it kind of looked like a guy. Alright, so let's go ahead and tow this limo out the way. Dang, it's crazy. Accident just happened. Where did the tow truck come from? Oh, okay. Tow truck's back there. Alright, let me get in my vehicle. Right, you can go, Taco Man. Y'all can go. Go around, lady. Alright, don't go around then. Go around, lady. Go. Or dude, whatever. Go, man! Oh my gosh, this dude's getting on my nerves. Shoot, right there, now you happy? She's just gonna hold up traffic, man. Alright, there we go, finally. Shoot, what the way. Just making sure that text. Oh dang, look at them sparks. Alright. Let me hurry up and get off this highway. Dang, they didn't destroy my vehicle.
We have a wanted felon on the loose.
And now we got an escape prisoner. Come on now. We received the tip of where the fugitive is. Ghost, be advised, fugitive may be armed and dangerous. Use caution. Stand by for information. Alright. I'm not even gonna let them know we are looking for him. And just pretend to be a regular cop driving. She's in L by the name of Herbert. We're in an orange jumpsuit. The suspect was in a jail for rape. I'm on the scene looking for the fugitive. Alright, so the fugitive is a male in an orange jumpsuit. He's wanted for. Really, man? Really? You lucky. I will pull you over right now. Alright, let's look for an orange jumpsuit. I don't see no. Wait, let me see. Oh, I thought I saw somebody working over there. Alright, I don't see no orange jumpsuit. No Mel wearing no orange jumpsuit yet. We're saving a tip. Alright, so the fugitive is heading northbound. Alright, let's check out down here. Alright, oh wait, I think I see him. Yep, I see him. Alright, let's go ahead and pull him over. I'm not even gonna pull him over, I'm just parked. Let me park down here. Park right here. Alright, I'm gonna just walk up to the guy and arrest him. Let's see if he runs, if he sees us. Oh! The dude has a gun. He has a shotty. He has a shotgun. And a disney backup. He has a shotgun. And an assault rifle. Dang, I was gonna walk right up to him. Dang it. Oh, alright, I'm not back up here yet. Yeah, there you go. Shoot. Alright. Hopefully my backup can get him. Pow! Oh, got him. Nice. Nice. One shot kill. One shot kill. The dude had a gun on him. I had to. I couldn't let this guy live. Nah, I couldn't. He pulled a gun on me. Once he pulled out a gun on me, it's over, man. It's over. Let's get a corner to pick up his body, though. Is that dude drunk? Man, he trying to pick a fight with the officer. Is this guy drunk? Let me breathalyze you, man. You drunk. What's my breathalyzer key? I forgot my breathalyzer key. I think it's shift.
One Ocean 18 citizens report.
I think it's shift.
And Pacific Bluff.
No. Nope. Shift B. Nope. Oh! Oh shoot. I need an EMS. Oh! I meant to press back. Shoot. Let me get it. Oh dang, let me get an EMS. Oops. Oops, you guys didn't see this. This didn't happen. They glitched out. See, that's why the back button is crazy. When you press the back button, they fight. I don't know why. Yeah, we need an ambulance for both of these guys. I swear, if I killed these guys, then I got some strong hands. They call me Orange Punch Man.
See,
that was crazy.
What are you playing at?
Oh man. Oh no, don't pick up these bodies. No, they're not dead, man. No, you guys, don't pick up them. They're not dead.
My heart.
No, they're not dead. The ambulance is coming for him. Don't pick up the bodies. Don't do it. No! He wasn't dead. What are y'all doing? They're not dead. No. Don't pick. No, leave him alone. He's not dead. He's not dead. Stop taking pictures. He's not dead. He's not dead. No. Come on, EMS, hurry up, save this guy. He's not dead. He's not dead. He's not dead. He's not dead.
Could be worse.
He's not dead. I knew he wasn't dead. Come on.
No way.
I know no way.
Attention all units. We've got
thank you for
an
that.
Incident involving shots fired. Terrorist activity on Integrity Way.
You will not fall back, repeat. You will not fall back. Stay on him.
He's not dead, is he? Come on, he's not dead. No way.
Use of deadly force.
He's not dead. Come on, he's not dead. He's not dead. He's not dead. He's not dead.
Didn't get here in
time. Shoot, he's dead. Alright. Oh, nothing we can do there. The coroner already took his. We're gonna assume the coroner took his body. We're gonna take a walk. Alright, you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'm gonna go ahead and end it right here. Because I have to go to work. So I'll see you guys later. If you did enjoy, hit that like and subscribe button. If you didn't, you know, just go ahead and comment down below why you didn't enjoy, you know. And then show your boy some love by still liking and subscribing. Alright, I'll catch you guys later. Be easy.